Guys, Super Slayercraft here, and welcome back to Spyro. Last time we left off, we were here in the Lost Fleet. No. Oh no! 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 That was my bad. Oh, I did that shit. Oops. No. 27 lives. Nice. I wonder, can I? Oh. I didn't know what that was used for. Hiya! Oh no, a ghost. No. Okay, that went a lot higher than I was hoping for. Gotta love to either go further than you want, or not as far as you want. There's another one. I got that buzzard out of the sky there, feller. Die, bird. How are you not dead yet? Oh, you go right under it, you bitch. I'll figure out how to do everything. Aha. No. Hey, look, you don't have wings. I haven't. No. Found any dragon eggs yet, which kinda sucks. I didn't mean to do that. There's more ghosts here than I can check my pickaxe at. Right. And I'm a three-headed leprechaun. Crab. 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 Ooh, got it. Maybe if we just hold it down, maybe he'll fly into it. Yeah, he did. What a Nimrod. Alright, with Crab dead. No. Nothing. Trying to hide gems from me, are we? I wonder.
Now, would you look at that? Some fool hid a daggum egg in my treasure.
Hey, it's Craig. Ow. Holy for holy, no. Nope. Nope. Look at all the crabs, man. Crab. I'm also a crab, man. I am hellfire to fire women. Sir, you cannot have our women. Oh. I got hit by something. I don't remember what though. Here's the ship, which then should lead us to this one. I can hear a portal under here. Birds. Woo. bitch! Die! Die! You will die! Now! Because I say so. Die! See? I told him it was because I say so. He just doesn't believe me. Man the cannons! Man the cannons! Alright, let's get off of here. And go down below. That's not where I wanted to go at all. I still don't know what those are for. I like the skeleton. Adds atmosphere. Ooh. Damn.
These here waters used to be my favorite diving spot, but I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this here sub I bought for scrap? Alrighty then. Press the jump button to speed on up, and when you get a sub in your sights, the torpedo will start to lock on. If you get a good lock on, fire away with the attack button.
It's not locking on to the one I want it to. Where is the other sub? There you are. Come on. Got ya.
Well, I'll be darned. You got some mean sub-driving skills. Why don't you have this here egg as a reward?
Love it. Oh my god. Nope. Holy Jesus. You want to talk about a close shave? You've never seen anything closer. Oh my God. No?
Well, I hate to ask your help again. There'll be even more subs that don't come out of nowheres. If you could blast them, I could use this acid lake as my swimming hole again. Darn tootin'. Get on, little dragon.
Okay, so I know what I need to do. I need to lock onto those. I need to shoot those things. Yup, there's one. I don't really care. I want. No. There's your one.
The acid lake is safe for swimming again. I wish I could reward you better, but all I got left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better in this one.
A backflipping dragon with a bow. Cool. Never known a dragon to be born with a bow, but who am I to judge? I don't know what these are for, but apparently they must be for something. I gotta find a way to get up there is what I gotta do. All right. Am I supposed to know something, do something here? So the sorceress is behind this, huh? Oh, don't worry, sorceress. You'll vanish soon enough. I'm gonna find my way up there. Maybe off the bow of the ship. One last try. Well, I'll be back to figure it out in a minute, guys. See ya.